There's the bell, and Edge is ready to let loose. The devastating offense and not safe for work attitude that earned him an R rating.
And then you have The Miz, who has multiple championships to his name, a successful TV show, and a string of blockbuster movies.
The A-lister's done it all, and won it all, both inside and outside the WWE. I hope he can find what made him a must-see superstar once again.
Plenty of fight left.
The Miz has done it all in this business, so he can escape from jams like that in his sleep.
Boom! Right between the eyes. What a suplex. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Up and face first.
Flapjack.
Hook them. What he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Two.
Float over. And into a DDT. The Miz looking a little bit shaken.
Three.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
He's got a split personality, King, and I don't like either one of them.
Edge showing why he's the ultimate opportunist.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Back in from the floor.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Kicks in the corner.
Uh-oh, this will make you fade fast.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, and he slips out. Edge might get an early three count.
And Miz kicks out.
Not yet.
Look at Edge here.
Vicious knee.
Booming boot. Face.
Oh my God.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Don't break your crown.
The Miz definitely in a tough spot now.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Three.
Boom. Boom, what impact.
Great offense by The Miz.
That's one way to show your opponent you mean business. Oh, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Seven!
This match has been non-stop since the bell rang.
DDT!
Can he do it here? Kick out.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Spear!
That hit the spot. He's finished.
This is exactly what Edge was waiting for.
Edge wins!
Let's take a look at why Edge is the ultimate opportunist.
Here is your winner, the reigning superstar, Edge!
saw here on Raw.